Hey guys, so as I told you guys in my channel update or sometime in the videos after, that I'm going to do HD remakes of my old MLP covers. This is because I realized you guys complained about my old J3 camera. The lighting was too dark, you guys couldn't see jack shit. So I'm gonna be remaking all my old MLP covers in HD. Right now I'm recording at 1920x1080. So it's 1080p full HD, even though on the YouTube quality thing and maxes out at 480p. I'm recording this 1920x1080. Before, the quality was much lower than that. And is this 60fps? I think this is 60fps. I'm not sure. This might be 30. Might be 60. I'm not sure. So, guys, so the first one I'm doing is This Day Aria, part of my remake series. I'm going to do all of them. Maybe even my first one, Say Goodbye to a Holiday. And this will be my last video of 2018. So yeah guys, the next video you'll see will be on January 1st, 2019. So I'm not going to be making my video, my Happy New Year video today, because I want to do it on the first day of the year. So this is the last video of 2018 you guys are going to see from me. Next time you guys see me, it's going to be on January 1st, 2019. That's tomorrow. And so yeah, so this is This Day Aria from Season 2, is a Canchalot Wedding, Part 2. And this is going to be, and plus I may have even a better handle on my voice. I don't know. We'll see. But again, this is the HD remake version, where it's going to be full HD. Don't pay attention to what YouTube tells you. 480p. I'm recording this 1920x1080. 16 megapixel camera on my A5 2017. Currently running Android 8.0 Oreo. With Samsung Experience 9.0. So let's begin here. I put it to a nice 26 on the volume scale, because both remotes control different parts of the volume. But I'm gonna actually have it on 96. I'm gonna put it on 97. If I already said 97, so that's my bad. I had it on 96. 97. I just don't wanna put it too high, it's gonna overpower my own voice. So, also, MLP covers. That's gonna be different. Because my Uncle Dennis is moving out, and so my TV from my room is gonna go in here. The one you guys see when I do my Let's Plays. I don't know how I'm going to do my Let's Plays in here. I'll find a way. But my main issue, but the main plus is that this TV, the big one here, is only 720p. I checked. The quality pops up when you turn the TV on. It's like something X 720 or 720. So like my TV that I use for Let's Plays on the channel is full HD 1080p. It's much smaller. And it's most likely I'm going to be using my PlayStation 4. So you're going to be seeing my PS4 moving like this. And not this remote. Unless I can get it hooked up to the box. But we'll see how that goes. Again, this is This Day Aria. One of my favorite MLP songs. So let's go. Enough procrastinating. In 3, 2, and what am I going to do? 2, 1. Let's go. Just got to hit this. Enough stalling. Fuck's sake. This day is going to be perfect, the kind of day of which I dreamed since I was small. Everybody will gather around, say I look lovely in my gown. What they don't know is that I have fooled them all. This day was going to be perfect, the kind of day of which I dreamed since I was small. But instead of having cake with all my friends to celebrate, my wedding bells may not ring for me at all. I could care less about the dress, I won't partake in any cake. Vows, well, I'll be lying when I say that through any kind of weather, I want us to be together. The truth is I don't care for him at all. Now I do not love the groom in my heart, there is no room, but I still want him to be all mine. Must escape before it's too late, find a way to save the day. Hope I'll be lying if I say I'm a fear that I may lose him, the one who wants to use him, not care for love and cherish him each day. For I also love the girl on my thoughts.
thoughts he does consume. All shining armor, I'll be there very soon.
I wish we were.
Finally, the moment has arrived for me to be one lucky bride. Oh, the wedding we will make, you'll end up marrying a big shining armor will be mine, all mine.
Mayors and gentlefolks, we are gathered here today to witness the union of Princess Miamora Credenza and Simon.
We're never going to save him.
We will. We just have to find... There!
You're not going anywhere.
Princess Cadence and Shining Armor, it is my great pleasure to pronounce you...
Stop!
Why does she have to be so possessive of her brother?
Why does she have to ruin my special day?
Because it's not your special day, it's mine. What? But how did you escape my bridesmaids?
Because they're stupid. The bridesmaids are idiots, that's all. We swear to their idiocy.
She's a changeling. She takes the form of some pony you love and gains power by feeding off your love for them.
Christy. A respectable 23. Well, 23.
Right, you are, princess. And as queen of the changelings, it is up to me to find food for my subjects. Equestria has more love than any place I've ever encountered. My fellow changelings will be able to devour so much of it that we will gain more power than we have ever dreamed of.
They'll never get the chance.
Oops.
Shining Armor's protection spell will...
So, I'm gonna cut it there. Copyright. You know, speaking of copyright, you guys are asking me, do I think that the copyright, well, the Article 13 will affect this channel? Well, actually, did I just say you guys were asking? No, you guys never asked that. What am I talking about? Let me rephrase that. I'm going to tell you guys what I think will happen to my channel based around Article 13. I don't live in the UK. I live in Canada. So it really shouldn't affect me. I might get more claims than I would normally, but it shouldn't really affect me all that much. So if I said you guys are asking, it just wasn't happening or something. But I'm just telling you guys right now that I don't think it's going to affect this channel because I'm... Sorry, I just had a brain block there. But because I don't live in the UK and my videos are monetized to begin with, that's why you guys get an always ad-free experience on my channel. Such on my channel, because I don't use this for work. I just use it because I find it's fun and you guys like watching it. But those are the two things. The copyright things shouldn't really affect me. So yeah, guys. So see you in 2019, tomorrow. Bye guys, thanks for some. Bye guys, it's Nicholas XP. Out. Bye guys, thanks for some. Bye guys.